Right, here I am, and as you can see, I'm back with the World Cup game. And like I said I was going to do, I've rehashed all the groups, and I've done this before, but I'm doing it again because I have got a lot better at FIFA back since then. I've rehashed all the groups into what they are nowadays, with the exception of Poland and Ukraine, which obviously I've had to stick them one of them in my group and one of them in the next group, because obviously them two automatically qualify for the Euro 2012, and this, I've rehashed the groups into Euro 2012. I'm going to play through the campaign, play through the qualifications as if it was Euro 2012, and then do the finals as if it was Euro 2012, and I'm going to record it and play it through like it's Euro 2012, like it's the actual game. So the results, what Poland and Ukraine come out with, I will pick out. I'll take a note of all the results that they've had, take all the points off the people that they've beaten and so on and so forth, and then see where people end up. Same as usual, 6 minute halves, world class. We're starting with England versus Switzerland. You are England. You may notice that this is on my old camera. My new camera is just charging at the minute. Of course, doing some Lego Star Wars with my son. So that's just recharging at the minute. And we're at Wembley as well, which is good to start with. Yeah, apologies that you can't see the name down the bottom of the screen. A bit rusty with this game, it's different. I got them in totally the wrong formation to what I play like. I wanted Peter Crouch in, because you know what Peter Crouch... Anybody who's seen my playthrough of the World Cup will know what Peter Crouch is like on this game. Emil Heskey. DBG, main man. It's a ball in with Heskey there. Oh, can it be won? Wayne Rooney, straight at the keeper. You watch come half time when I've been pretty crouched on, you'll see what I mean. Lennon. Oh, Stevie G, I was getting ready to say his name when he shot, but he got the ball taken off him. Gareth Barry. Frank Lampard, not enough power on there. Oh. See Stevie G's free up there. Oh, come on. Poland are beating Montenegro. Not that the score makes any difference whatsoever. There's Steve G now. He's going to whip one in. Rooney. Oh, Benaglio again. I don't think I've got manual shooting on this. No man. Lampard! Oh, his left foot. It was his right, maybe. Turn him off! Holy shit. Close that, I could have been a goal for them there. Oh, Stevie G, here it is. I've got some space now. Ah, oh. Lennon. Come on, somebody. What's he running? What's he diving in for that? Pressing A. There's Lennon. Ball in. Wayne Rooney's there, but oh, Frank Lampard was that? I don't know. I can't really see from here. Lampard whips one in. David E. Fucking hell! Straight the keeper. Don't. Why is he trying to go for it? I don't want you to. Just leave it to go out. Lampard whips the ball in. Stevie G's there. Climbs up. Gareth Barry's there. Emil Heskey's there. Fuck me. How many people? What? Fucking goal kick. Oh, basic passing. Well, get it, Emil. John Terry's there, look. But apparently, John Terry can't barge him off the ball. Referee, come on. Yellow card, show it. What the fuck? I forgot it's the computer in it. Makes sense to it. Rooney! Fuck's sake, straight the keeper. It's half time, I'm bringing crowd chills. This is fucking diabolical. Team management, here we are. Let's see what we're doing here. Peter Crouch. Eske, Stevie G, Frank Lampard, and that'll do, I think, for the minute. See what happens. Might bring Defoe on. Peter Crouch is smaller than fucking Beamer, Bob. Apparently, Fabio Capello, right? Such Peter Crouch getting in the action straight away. Bullshit. No way. Oh, maybe not. Just a bit. Why are my players running away from it? Stevie G! Oh, fuck's sake, Crouch! Why did he hit it with his left anyway? And it smacked Crouch straight in the face. It's what he fucking deserves for being there. Get out of the way, whoever that cunt was. That was a chance for 1-0. Not the person I want to whip the ball in, but there he is! It's 1-0, Frank Lampard! And England break the deadlock eventually with a ball through from Peter Crouch. Of all people, the substitute sets one up. It's the precise reason why I bought on Peter Crouch, was to head the ball into the net, but he's been the one setting it up. And here's Crouchy again, look. It's the ball in, there's nobody there. David E! Oh, Crouchy was waiting to pounce there on that. Lennon. Ah, rough shot. Come on, Barry, fuck's sake. No need. What's he doing? What the fuck was that? Wrong person. Expecting that to Lennon, to be quite honest. Ah, dear. There's Crouchy again, look. See Stevie G. It's still Stevie G. Lampard, oh, the crossbar. Barry on the volley. No, it was never going in. Oh, Rooney. Did he just stay there, mate? Oh, just... so close. Just fucking pass that. Is there a Lennon? Oh, he's run it out. He's fucking shit. There's Crouch. The only thing with Crouch, he's got no speed. Oh, what the fuck kind of pass was that? There's Steve G. Oh, why there? Why there? Just play it through to him. Fuck off. What is he doing? You know what I mean? That fucking clearance, that, apparently. Oh, well, I managed to win that, my first qualifier. I managed to win 1-0. Wonderful stuff. Until the next match.